This Me Too thing makes me fucking smile. Because you know I've been in Blackpool since 1985 and I fuck some monsters. I met my third wife in Blackpool. What an ugly bastard she was. I mean, she was no Susan Boyle. You know what I mean? I took her on the ghost train and the fucking ghost screamed. We were sat in the dark and she said, "Ooh, you've got some cock on you." I said, "You're pulling my leg."